بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
الحمد لله الحمد لله رب العالمين، والصلاة والسلام على رسوله الكريم وعلى آله وأصحابه أجمعين، أما بعد، السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Module 6 looks at the pillars of zakah, charity, fasting and pilgrimage. Now these are also the obligatory pillars that every Muslim is required to observe and complete. So giving charity annually on the wealth that a Muslim owns, the zakat. So that's important. Also followed by this is the holy month of Ramadan, where every single adult Muslim is required to fast from dawn until dusk throughout the day and abstain from certain things. So that's a whole month of fasting, the fasting month of Ramadan. And then followed by the pillar of pilgrimage, the annual pilgrimage to Mecca. If the Muslim can afford it, he is required to visit the house of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala once in his lifetime.